My man, sit over there for me. Watch your back, watch your back.
Yes, sir. Hey, you gonna flip it over?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, can you send me back over to the rest of
that? Let me see. Which part of it? The car. Now, it's this right here. See this angle? It's off right now. Like it's turned.
So is your lot secure?
Yeah, super secure.
Okay.
Yes, sir. You won't lose anything, man. I got some twist ties I can tie it down for you still anyway. That way to keep it closed. Yep, there you go, you good. There you go, go up. There you go. You got it. You go bag it out first and then probably get it from the front.
Which way y'all going? This way?
Right? Either way, whatever, yeah.
All right, so you gonna grab it. So, will you grab it, just put it to the side so we get the information.
Yeah.
Man,
that's
leaking. Can you grab this one here, too?
Yeah. Okay. What we do? Do, baby.
5527 Everett 10-4.
314.
1919. We're picking up from the special duty vehicle for fuel at 37th and Everett.
Right, we just pulled that out as a mine thing call. Neutral is getting gas.
Hey, John. Neutral. Put it in neutral.
Service return and release by was 25. Here,
what's your name of assist?
Sure, 24th.
314.
Good night. Thank you.
Want to get gas? 56016.
Yes, sir. How was
the
other thing?
Big John Land. Chief to the center. It's supposed to be a pain. Like I said, my supervisor said this about no one answering. You couldn't just couldn't get anyone or what?
You got it in neutral?
Locked up tight.
Can't get in.
Thank you.
Strap on the back.
Well,
that's
Okay, 23. Okay, 23. Do you have a vehicle on the plane for Leah? Let me look.
That's what we do.